about this league is you got to find a way to forget when you have a night like this and to bounce back. The tough part is we've had two of these now where we just we hit slumps where we can't score the basketball. Mm-hmm. You know, and part of that is you've got a young group that's trying to figure some things out together still. We've got a bunch of guys that can really shoot the basketball, but we're not getting those easy ones inside right now, and I think that's big on a night you're off shooting. We were tonight a little bit. We just couldn't really find that rhythm. So you got to be able to get inside and find a rhythm that way or get some deflections and steals to get easies. And we're just not creating those easies right now. So with the young group, they're going to, you know, kind of tilt their heads a little bit and kind of put their heads down instead of rallying and picking themselves up and somebody stepping up and just making a play for somebody instead of trying to do it themselves. So a lot we need to learn from it. Like I said, though, we got to figure out a way to get better and bounce back tomorrow.